This is WWE 2K23 My Rides. This is episode 3, so let's get started.
Tengo una gran oportunidad para ti. That's Spanish for I got a big opportunity for you.
Ignoring your terrible Spanish for a second, what's the opportunity?
WWE was contacted to send a PC student to El Mago's retirement show in Mexico. They actually requested Hector, but for some reason he doesn't want to do it. So if you're interested, we'll have a triple threat between you, Paragon, and Chase to decide who will go to face El Mago's son, El Mago Jr., at the event.
Reservar mi vuelo, which means book my flight.
I only looked up that one sentence, so I'll take your word for it.
El Mago retirement show.
Good luck against El Mago Jr. in Mexico. I hope you beat him.
That's the plan. I've been meaning to ask, why didn't you want to go?
Just wasn't feeling it.
It would have been a chance for you to compete in your home country. And you're probably a fan of El Mago, right?
I was, but he wasn't a fan of me. That's all I can really say. Just go get the win over Mago Jr.
Okay.
And that's how Edward Owens runs the show. That was the El Mago Retirement Show.